supersede the show that rocks and rocks and rocks. But right about now, before we get into our low light and slow it down, we're going to bring up the three gentlemen that I talked about. First of all, Mr. Lonnie Liston Smith. Mr. Tom Browne. And Mr. Roy Ayers. Welcome, fellas. Tom, Roy. Glad to have all you guys back. Let's get closer together so we can get on camera.
Well, we're glad to be back.
Hey, man, it's been a while since we've had all of you guys on this show.
That's right.
Yeah, and the show is no stranger to any of you guys. You've all been on before.
That's right.
That's right. All done it before.
And you're looking good. It's good to be back. And everybody looks like they're grooving, having a good time.
And of course, you guys, what I'm trying to figure out, I was just talking to the promoter, Mr. Glenn King, who has kind of assembled this ticket that's going to play with the entrepreneur. How are you guys going to fit on one stage, man?
Man, we have a lot of fun, man.
We just make room up on stage. It's a lot of room down there.
When you get three talents such as yourselves, I know the question comes up, who's coming on first and who's coming on last? How you guys?
Me.
Me. No, usually what happens is I open the show. Then Roy comes on, and then Tom, and then we end up together, all performing together.
Everybody together?
Yeah, it's very nice. Yeah.
You guys consider doing a live something with the three of you out there?
Well, we're coming off with the same musical style, so it's good that we get a chance to do something like this and push ourselves
in the future.
How did this happen, that the three of you guys work together? You ever did it before?
We just thought it would be a better drawing card, and it has worked out very well. They're selling a lot of tickets down there where we're going to be tonight and tomorrow night, and it's fantastic.
I understand tickets aren't sell up until the show goes off, which is 7 o'clock.
Then you got to pay the usual procedure.
Yeah, then you got to pay the door cost.
Usual procedure, right.
So you guys have done this before?
Yes, we have.
As a threesome?
Oh, yeah.
What other cities? What other cities have you played the threesome?
Oh, we've done it in, of course, New York, Washington, D.C.
Baltimore.
Right.
Virginia.
Out through the West
Coast. But here's an exciting thing that's happening. All three of us have an album coming out. Each one of us on separate albums, of course. All of us have I have a new album, which is entitled In the Dark. It's coming out October 1.
And yours?
It's called Tommy Gunn. Coming out on the 27th.
And
mine will be called Silhouettes in October.
All right.
Great.
It's going to have to be a great show. You know, I got to say this before you guys, ladies and gentlemen, they're in a hurry. They got to go. They got to go do a sound check. The entrepreneur was recently changed to the 20 grand, and unfortunately, I have not had the opportunity to get there. But you three guys, friends of mine, you're going to bring me to the entrepreneur this weekend. I got to see the finale. I got to see the finale.
We love it.
Guys, take it easy.
Right,
Ryan's, Tom Brown, Lonnie Liston Smith, everybody. Super scene special guest star is going to be with the entrepreneur tonight, tomorrow night.